man is dead after crashing into the Heigold House Façade near River Road. LMPD said it happened early this morning around 1:30. Police said a car was driving fast along Frankfort Avenue, and as it approached the south end of the Heigold House Façade, the driver lost control and crashed into the concrete base. Early investigations indicate the driver was not wearing a seatbelt and there was no one else in the car. The man died at the scene. LMPD said the landmark does not appear to be damaged.